Well, I'm gonna try to go for this other one. And there's that one. Okay, I guess let's attempt to land. This might be a cool landing spot. Okay, we've landed now.
Thank you.
You know what? I think I could do some biome hopping here. Because I brought this whole lander. And like I still have plenty left. Oh, it looks like I forgot a fuel line. Or, no, I didn't. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Kind of fixing this fuel imbalance that I have. And I guess it was because I staged these wrong. Now it's landing in that giant crater. Oh, no. That could have been bad. I basically time warped almost until this was about to crash into the surface. And looks like a lot of the science definitions here suggest this asteroid is largely metallic in composition. So I guess it means the red area is probably actually rust or like iron oxide. Like what I was landed in over there. And this is all new to me. I have not explored. I actually haven't played with this mod before. So this is new territory for me. Might do a couple more landings. But this, I'm kind of glad I went out of my way to explore this, because it's really going to give us a lot of science. Well, this is quite the hill. Not sure where we should land next. I guess unless there's another interesting biome we haven't been to yet, maybe the pole. We just now got rid of our first set of tanks, fuel tanks. I think we'll just get in orbit again. And then we'll see like what biomes there are as we go over it. Well, we haven't been to the Rocky Lowlands. I don't think there's any more biomes on this, this small button on this planet, so... I think we can return to the mothership now. This is interesting. We're actually retrograde with our target. Okay, so I think we're basically. I want to call this mission over now. Oh, I have one concern, my fuel levels about actually returning home. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick save here. I'm going to attempt a maneuver that's a little risky, but basically we're going to, I think the gravity might be low enough that we can pull this off. Basically, I'm going to kind of land this. But not really. Okay, this is not working. So basically, what I was gonna try to do is have this land on this, basically, and like have the grabbing unit like basically grab onto this, and then we're just gonna use the drills to mine. But I don't know if that's gonna work. It's like I'm not able, this with RCS, I'm not able to stop my descent. Well, I guess we'll try to get as close to Kerbin as we can. I guess we'll have to send another rescue mission. But I guess just to make it easier on ourselves, I'm just gonna get rid of this. So, well, I guess I intended to use this to refuel from asteroids, but I guess I might. Nevertheless, there weren't any asteroids I can connect up with, so I guess we're getting rid of this. And that's also going to free up a docking port for another rescue mission. Forget which mod it is. It's a Sokolike Station Parts Expansion Redux. I mean, this is what I have unlocked already, but there's a lot more stuff that'll come later. And it's a really good mod for building space stations, but I kind of figured I'd change this out just to kind of just, I guess, to keep give a bit of variety to things. I'll have them go, instead of returning that ship home, I'll have them jump into this ship and move all the science data over. And they'll return home in this nice habitation module. Okay. So all you know we have to do now is turn this around to face our target. And then just transfer our Kerbals over. And all this because this board, I guess, to show this this habitation module off, I can put them in here. And then just transfer these guys, I just turn it over this way. Okay, our crew is out of this ship. And I guess now I could show off the I wanted to do IBA. Well, so this is the habitation module. Yeah, pretty cool. Okay, let's finally head home. That's a great view. There's another feature of this is as auroras. So you can see at the poles of planets. I'm really happy so this mission's finally over. This is really... I might have to split the just this recording session's been going so long, I might have to split this into two videos as well, so it's gonna be like a 4-video-long mission, probably. Let's recover this bad boy, see how much science we get. Yay! So far, the record amount of science for my series. And, I kinda wanna end off this video here just because I've been recording for so long, but so... Anyway, thank you for watching. It's probably gonna be, like, the second half of this video, so thank you all for watching. This has been me, Dusty Circuit, here, with, some more, Kerbal Space Program. And, if you liked what you saw, remember to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to hit the bell for notifications. Peace out. Bye.